My name is Joachim Gerstel. I work for DuPont in the refrigerant department. I'm market development manager for Europe, the Middle East, and Africa. Demand for refrigerating and air conditioning is rising in the world. But we also understand that there must be sustainable solutions, and we're working on sustainable solutions, just as 20 years ago we offered new refrigerants that were no longer depleting the ozone layer. Now we're working on new refrigerant solutions that have a very low GWP, global warming potential. We're working in two directions. On the one hand, we're working on the replacement of CFCs, particularly R22. Here we offer the ISCEON refrigerant series. And on the other, we're working on new products with low GWP, which are the OPTEON product series. We are already testing this product with the normal refrigerants in supermarkets and have achieved very good results compared to the R404A standard. It should also be stressed that this new OPTEON XP10 solution can be combined with the natural refrigerant CO2. By using this combination and by an indirect effect, we are able to reduce CO2 emissions by 50%. As well as the service costs, our customers value the high energy efficiency and the affordability of the investment in the OPTEON XP10 solution combined with CO2. The challenges we and our end customers are facing today are low GWP, low energy consumption, and low costs.